that was the hardest punch I ever took in my experience inside the cage. Yeah, without any, I didn't see that kick coming, you know.